In this tutorial, we will create this object and this object. Let's start with this object. Click on New. Click on Metric. Then in Part section, click on Standard mm.ipt. Then click on Create. In this part, at first we will create this horizontal plate. The width of this plate is 80 and length will be 80 plus 20 plus 20, that is 120, and thickness is 15. Click on Extrude. Click on this horizontal plane. Then click on this arrow below rectangle and select 2-point center option. Then specify center point, click. Take your cursor away, then specify here length of 120, then press tab, then specify width of 80, press enter, then click on zoom all, then right click and click on finish 2D sketch. Then again click on zoom all, then specify thickness of 15, then right click and click on OK. Then zoom minus. For zoom minus, you will have to rotate middle mouse button towards monitor. Then we will create the cylindrical portion. Here outside diameter is 80 and thickness is 20. Right click. Click on extrude. Select this face. Again right click. Click on center point circle. Click on the center point, then specify diameter of 80, press enter, then right click, click on finish 2D sketch, then specify thickness of 20, right click, OK. Then next is to create this internal hole of 60 diameter and 15 depth, right click. Click on extrude, select this face, right click, center point circle, click center point, take your cursor away, specify diameter of 60, enter, right click, click on finish 2D sketch. Then we want to go inside, for that click on flip, then specify depth of 15 and click on OK. Then this through hole of 30 diameter, right click, extrude, select this face, right click, center point circle, specify center point, take your cursor away and specify diameter of 30, press enter, right click, finish 2D sketch. Then flip, then click on through all. Now here direction got changed. Again we will click on flip. Click on OK. For orbit, press shift, press middle mouse button and drag the mouse. So here this through hole is created. Then next is this portion. Here total height is 50 and we will have to specify height from this point. That means we will have to subtract this 15. That means height from this point will be 50 minus this 15, that is 35. Then diameter of this circle will be 80 and diameter of this circle is 32. Right click, extrude, click on this face, right click, click on 2-point rectangle, specify first point here. Take your cursor on this point and take it below. So it will track that point. Then press tab, specify height of 35, enter. Right click, center point circle, specify center point on this midpoint. Here you can see that it is showing midpoint constraint. Click there, take your cursor on this end point and click. Then right click, OK. Right click, trim and remove unwanted portion. right click, okay, then select this line, right click, click on construction, click outside. Now this sketch is not fully defined, therefore it is shown in blue color. When sketch is fully defined, it is shown in black color. For a fully definition of the circle, we will have to give radius of the circle. For that, right click, click on general dimension, click on the circle, take your cursor outside and click, and click on OK. So now this sketch is fully defined. Then internal circle, right click, center point circle, click on the center point, take your cursor away and specify diameter of 32, enter. Then right click, finish 2D sketch. Then click inside the shape. Then click on flip, specify depth of 20. Click on OK. Then we want same on the other side. For that we will mirror this. Select this extrusion file, click on mirror. Then we will mirror around this ZY plane. Click here on YZ plane. Click on OK. Then to change color, click here and select your desired color. Suppose I will choose this orange. Then to save this file, click on save and type here desired name. Suppose I will name it as final part 1. Save. Then to close this part, click here. Then to start new part, again click on new. Then click on standard, click on create. Then next is this part. In this part, at first we will create this bottom plate of 100 by 160 size and 24 thickness. Click on extrude. Select this horizontal plane, click on this arrow below rectangle, click on rectangle 2 point center, specify center point here, click, take your cursor away, then specify here 100, press tab, then specify 160, press enter, click on zoom all, right click, click on finish 2D sketch. Again click on zoom all, then specify thickness of 24, right click, OK, zoom minus. Then next is to create this cut of 52 by 10 size and location is 24. Right click, extrude, click on this face, again right click, 2 point rectangle, click on this line, take your cursor away. Specify width of 52, press tab, 10, enter. Then zoom. For zoom, rotate middle mouse button towards you. Then right click, general dimension, click on this vertical line and this vertical line. Take your cursor below and click. Specify distance of 24, enter. Then right click, finish 2D sketch. Then I want through cut, click on through all, click on flip, click on OK. Then next is to create these two cuts. The width of this cut is 12 and here height is 12. That means 24 minus this 12. So this height will be 12. That means size of this portion is 12 by 12. Right click. Click on extrude, click on this plane, right click, 2 point rectangle, specify first point here on this end point, take your cursor on this line and specify distance of 12, press enter, then click on this end point, take your cursor on this line and again specify 12, press enter, right click, finish 2D sketch, then click inside this rectangle and click inside this rectangle. Then we want to go inside, click on flip, then specify height of 12, click on OK. Then next is to create this portion. Now here this height is 42, but we will have to specify this height from this point. That means this height will be 42 minus this 12, that is 30. This diameter is 30 and this radius is 30, that means diameter is 60. Right click, extrude, click on this face, right click, 2-point rectangle, click on this endpoint, take your cursor on this side, then 60, press tab, 30, press enter. Then right click, center point circle, click on this midpoint, click on this endpoint. Then right click, OK, right click, trim, click on this portion to remove, right click, OK, select this line, right click, click on construction, click outside, then right click, center point circle, click on this center point, take your cursor away, specify diameter of 30, press enter, then right click, finish 2D sketch, then click inside this shape, click on flip, click on 2, then select this face, click on OK. So this portion is created. For orbit, press shift, press middle mouse button and drag the mouse. Then zoom on. Then next is to create this rib. For this rib, at first we will create one line. Click on 2D sketch. Then we want to create sketch on this ZY plane. For that, click here on the plus before origin and click on this YZ plane. Then pan it below. For pan, press middle mouse button and drag the mouse. Right click, click on create line, click on this endpoint, then take your cursor on this circle. Once it shows tangent symbol, click there. So here tangent is created. Right click, click on finish 2D sketch. Then click on rib. Then click on parallel to sketch plane. Then select this profile. Then specify here thickness of 12. And if your rib is on one side, click here. Click on OK. Then to change color, click here and select your desired color. I will select this olive green. Then take your cursor here on this home button and click. So this object is also ready. So that's all. Thanks for watching. We will stop here.